Yo guys, today we are going to be talking about the Dragon rework and everything coming with it. So if you don't already know, they are not only doing the Dragon update anymore, there's going to be a ton more stuff that is going to be added. Before we get into it, if you want to have a chance to win a Dark Blade, make sure to like, subscribe, comment our username. Okay, if you don't already know, Rippy said that if they win the best RPG game on Roblox, then they will give us a leak for every category they win. Yesterday they gave us the first leak, which was this. It's basically Rippy walking around in Azoth's dojo. This is also the reworked Hydra Arena and it looks sick. He is shooting a serpent bow here. This will probably be a quest you will do in Azoth's dojo, Rippy also said in the tweet. More changes are coming. The dragon fruit hasn't been our only focus. Guns have been reworked from the ground up, with enhanced mechanics and visuals. This part basically confirms that all guns are getting reworks. Because to be honest, most of the guns are straight up trash right now. Next, he said, Hydra Island has been fully reimagined. The famous Azoth has built a dojo in the cliffs, packed with new challenges and hidden treasures. Will you master the Dragon Talon Dojo? This part again confirms that it will be something like a quest that we can complete. This means that most of the islands all over the game are getting visual reworks. And now for the most important part, he said, thank you all for voting. We're still saving the best for the trailer. This is the best part. It means that they are almost done with it and there is a trailer coming very soon that will include literally everything that will be coming for the rework. This is no longer a dragon rework, it's an entire game rework. This rework is going to be insane. If you guys want to know more about the fighting style, dragon rework, and way more, you can watch the video in the top right corner. There will be way more on my channel too.